My name is Maria Godfried Daniel. I'm from Morogoro. Primary school I studied Chonwe, then secondary school Sega Girls. The most activity which I like is organic farming, but in my lifetime I faced a challenge. When I was in Form 2, during December holiday, I was told to undergo FGM by my mom, but it wasn't a simple issue to refuse. When we opened the school, I tried to inform a counselor. Then she advised me like to stand by my own feet and then to know what is my light. Then after that, I knew what I was supposed to do. So also, when I'll be chosen in Unity, I'll help to know my fellow scholars the important light, and I'll advise them to study hard to follow their dreams. And then I think so. I'm a light person to be chosen in Unity because I'm humble, I like peace, and I also want to be a role model in my family, a change maker. When I was in primary, I was once a leader, a digelo assistant. Then I was environmental leader. And also, here at Sega, I was a mentor, and during this mentorship program, I did it well and I received a certificate of mentoring. My dream after Form 4, I would like to be an environmental officer, and I advance on to take CBG combination.